I'd really hate to feel obliged, 'cause you don't mean a thing. I'd really